encourage them and build them and help them grow and develop.
Yeah, because part of that is like it being, us being invested in all of the kids' growth, because that pushes our kid also. And not just hoping that our kid is the top of the class, but like in an environment where he's like constantly stimulated and motivated by the other types of intelligences that the different kids bring, the other strengths.